Welcome to the Joy of Music. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to invite you to join us on the program today as we feature hymns of hope. Favorite hymns that have brought hope and encouragement to millions over the years. Today on the program, we feature these hymns from famous churches and cathedrals of the world. Thank you for joining us. Today on The Joy of Music, you are listening to Hymns of Hope. Hymns which have brought hope and encouragement and joy to millions across the world. At the center of worship are songs of hope, are hymns of joy and of praise. And many times, they are hymns which help us express our faith. I'm sure that there are many of you watching the program that have experienced over the years the joy and the encouragement that can be brought to us through these wonderful songs of faith, songs of experiencing the love, the mercy, the majesty of God. In the words of Cecil Francis Alexander, we describe the beauty surrounding us. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, God made their glowing colors and made their tiny wings. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. Thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music as we have brought you a program of Hymns of Hope. Favorite hymns with words and music that have brought hope and encouragement over the years. We pray that you have been blessed and enriched by the music today. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.